guess we're all here today to pay tribute to a friend that was a companion of a friend. And I feel that he gave to most of us here that got to know him and spend time with him a little bit of happiness in our lives. In some way or another, he touched our lives in a positive way. He was goofy. He would definitely always bring a smile to you, and he was definitely mischievous. But he was above all, you know, a good friend for us.